Hello! Thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to use the chat feature on the Zoom app. First, you'll need to open your iPad and open the Zoom app. There are two ways to start a chat with a contact. The first way is through the chats page. On the left-hand side, there's a column with images. Select the image of the speech box with the word chats underneath to make it turn blue. Here you can find all of your chat messages or start a new chat by selecting the image in the top right corner. This looks like a notepad with a pencil. Then you can search for a contact in the top bar by typing in their name. Select the circle next to their name. If you select the circle next to their name, you can begin typing in the bar below. Tap on the gray bar that says Send Message. You can type whatever message you would like to send and hit the blue Send button to send the message. The second way to start a chat is by going to the Contacts page. On the left-hand side, select the image of a person with the word Contacts underneath. Here you will see all of your contacts. You can click on the name of a contact in your contact list. When you click on this contact, a new screen will pop up with their picture at the top. Underneath their name and photo are a list of options. From here, you can select the blue box with a speech box in it and the word chat underneath. Selecting this will open up a chat with this contact. You can tap on the gray bar below to type your message and send. To send the message, you can either hit the return button or this little blue button next to the gray bar. Congratulations! You have sent a chat message through the Zoom app. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.